Erden Demir, tough match, a lot of fight, and a 1-1 end result. Happy or disappointed?
To be honest, I'm a little bit disappointed when you see the second half we play. I think first half was 50-50, it's struggling, battle, and win the duels at Derby. But I think in the second half we have the best chances. We have two in the post and three in the post, even with Ryota's shoot. And we have, what I heard, one penalty we should have. So, it's a little bit disappointed now. I think we deserve the 3 points if you look the second half.
A shame that we couldn't hold on to that lead a bit longer. 4 minutes after the first goal, the second goal was already there.
Yeah, exactly. It was crucial to, if we can keep maybe the 10-15 minutes, then I think we win the game. And in the situation, I think we should maybe have a free kick in box, and we don't get it. So we stop and they get a counter attack, and it's a pity because I think we have a great control. They don't have so many chances. But okay, we get 1 point today, and we just keep going.
Nana Opoku Ampoma, a draw here in Lokeren with a goal of you. Happy or not?
Yeah, I'm happy, but unfortunately we couldn't take the 3 points. We came here to take the 3 points, but unfortunately we couldn't take it. So I think we are happy with the 1 point, and we are going to do our best to win the next games.
Yeah. For you personally, an extra goal to add to your season? It's summing up quite nicely right now.
Yeah, I'm happy to score. I'm really happy to score. But then if the team doesn't win, it's not a great feeling, but I hope next time we're going to win, and so that it brings the happiness to the team again. We are happy with the 1 point, we are happy we didn't lose, and we came here to take the 3 points, but unfortunately we couldn't take it, so I think we're going to work next time and take the points. Yeah.
Maybe your best action was just after your goal, you ran all the way to the other side, to the fans, to celebrate with them.
Of course, I think they've done a great job. I think they travel away from Beveren to here to support us, and they have been very great to us. So I think if you score, you have to celebrate with them, because I think they did a very good job. I think they were even many than the fans of Lokeren, and they were doing a very good job. So I think they deserve the appreciation, and I'm very happy to see them here. And they did a very good job, and I'm happy. And I want to thank them for coming. They are great guys.
Yeah. They love to hear that. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.